could call it even. You could call me babe for the weekend. 'Tis a damn season right this time. I'm staying at my parents' house. And the road not taking looks real.
Good morning. Now. It is Sunday. I have to go to... Well, I'm gonna go get coffee. And then I'm also going to go get poster boards for my apes project that I haven't started pinning or anything. And I also don't know how to drive in the snow. It is officially giving Christmas. Very happy about that. Last night when me and Sadie were in the car, it was just so like, it started snowing and we were listening to Christmas music and we were like vibing. It was really, really cute. Okay, I'm gonna go listen to music. The goods are secured. One for me, one for mama.
Ow, mother. I hit my pinky.
This project is stupid. So dumb.
I'm angry. I've never felt more like Joe March in my life.
I'm watching Victorious because it's on some of my comfort shows. It used to make me really sad because I used to use it to like romanticize school because it looked so fun and all the friends. I don't know. The Blonde Squad, Victorious on YouTube. Victorious season 3. Sorry. Sorry. It didn't feel like Christmas. It didn't feel winter enoughy. And now it's fucking, it's what I deserve, honestly. Please don't let me hit you. My stupid fucking plant project, literally, I can't. Like, emotionally, I cannot. It's stupid. It's stupid. My hands are so cold. What do I have today? Not much, but I do have an essay tonight that I have not started. We're going to Jerry's after school. I think to do homework and stuff. The only reason that I'm still mentally sane is our trips to Jerry's. I did have like a little bit of a mental breakdown. Okay, I think I should probably, ma'am, Okay, good. I was about to hurt you. That day, today just sucked, not gonna lie. Today was a rough day. Emotionally, anxietally. I skipped calc because I was super anxious, and I drove to a coffee shop and sat in the parking lot at a mall, and I slept for an hour. I think everyone's going to Jerry's directly from school. I think I need to go home and get a charger, unless someone has one. I'm gonna ask.
Oh, you pulled out an arm.
I thought you were about to watch like a movie or something. The smart people are fighting right now.
She's lurking.
Say hi. You'll see her come back. Sadie.
Oh. You should have put the helium.
Hi.
Yeah, I keep thinking that they're talking helium and they're just lurking.
They're not shining.
I need to go pee really badly.
You're going behind me. Get up on the seat. Oh.
There you go. Now we can't see
her. We are swash.
Ow. Sorry. Are you okay?
No.
Sorry.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay.
No. Oh, dude, look at that dash.
Okay, wait, and then it's me.
Okay, let.
Stop, go.
I struggle with names. I'm sorry.
Okay,
I'm gonna call you CJ.
Go.
It's not my fault that even if I were to marry Rich, why should I be ashamed?
I can't think. It didn't go through.
I don't know what I'm gonna say. What
do you want
say?
Me to get you like a little monologue?
Of what?
Because it's helium.
Where's the hole?
It's right where your fingers are.
Tony Stark monologue.
Mirror?
No, it's not a mirror. You're so weird. Yes.
Suck that son of a bitch down. Ready?
Suck that son of a bitch down.
I'm gonna sing Marry You by Grandma.
Monologue. Ooh, sing it to me. Speak a Taylor Swift song.
Yeah, it is. It's
unbelievable.
You've
got a
song.
You just gotta put your mouth on it.
Blank
space.
All right,
here we go.
Because
it's a beautiful night.
Yeah, blank space.
Okay. No, it's not mine.
It is.
We're looking for something dumb to do.
Oceans.
I realize I could edit it, that's not appropriate.
Hey, baby.
You're struggling.
Yeah, I really am.
I actually watched a video where a guy inhales helium and he gets these things higher.
I wanna marry you.
She would have made such a lovely bride. What a shame she messed up in the head.
Dom Perignon, you bought it. No crap.
Yeah, I just got the notification.
Oh, it was. Oh.
As hard as hard as tough hard. It's so scary. Don't do that
part. Definitely.
Tell her don't talk because she made a very good face.
I'm scared. Oh my god, that's so weird. I sound like a chipmunk. Wait.
Oh my god. We've never done that before. I do that all the time.
No, I'm terrified for my health.
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Wait, I need some more.
Sandy, once you finish that helium, tell me what food I should get.
Ooh, you should get some sushi, Jonah.
I already had sushi.
You should get some cheeseburgers. Get a chicken sandwich.
Well,
stop asking me if you don't want anything. British emphasis on cash crops. Oil prices surged, failing oil prices of 1980s forced Nigeria to borrow from international financial organizations for help with debt. Where's the thing?
You're just too masculine.
I realized that I didn't do a great job of vlogging today. Let me just preface my day. I went to school, skipped math, went directly to Jerry's, hung out with friends, and attempted to study. Did not get any work done, but I didn't do anything, but we did make plans to do, we have an early release tomorrow, so we're gonna do Trig, Nick, and Quinn's hair. I have had an Othello essay tonight on Othello, so that was not fun. I also finally got the red stuff out of my hair from Sadie's. Like, it was still in my hair, and it's been like 4 days, and I've washed it like 7 times. I'm so tired, but I've had so much coffee. I had a mocha. Bad decision, because now I'm stressed and I can't sleep and it's 1 a.m. But we have an early release tomorrow, and somehow we convinced the guys to let us do their hair. So me, Lim, and Alex are going to do Trig, Quinn, and Nick's hair. We're gonna dye Nick's hair brown. We're going to do the curly girl method on Trig, because he has curls. And we are going to give Quinn the infinity hair, like Peter Parker look, because he loves Peter Parker. Bye.